Okay, I follow this guy from I-40 and Sooner Road, and he still has his leftover lunch on the back of his car, and we are downtown Oklahoma City. He was reaching speeds up to 70 miles an hour on I-40, and his leftover lunch is still on his car. There he goes again.